So we've got a spaghetti squash, but these are always so hard to cut. And you have to cut them before you cook them. So here's a little trick. Take a fork or a knife, and what you wanna do is make some small holes throughout. Again, you could use either a fork or a knife, either way. Then what we're gonna do is take this, put on a microwave safe plate, put in the microwave for about 4 to 5 minutes or so, and then when we take it out, it'll be soft enough for us to cut. So stay tuned.